Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to add widgets to your website. So first go to your administrator panel, log in to your administrator panel, click on general at the left sidebar and go to widgets from the menu. Click on add. In order to add a new widget, type or paste your HTML code or simply upload the image. Click choose file, select the image and send it to the server, then click OK. Type the widget name, click on add from the bottom of the page. Now it will take you back to widget listing page where you can see your widget's code in following format. That is the widget format. Copy your widget code and paste into any page by editing. Thank you for watching the video.